Viewers, today we are going to cook something which we have been making for quite some time. It is called beetroot toran. Beetroot, wonderful. The color itself says full of nutrition and very good fiber content. Excellent stuff. Wait and watch. Thank you so much. Beetroot toran, as known in Malayalam. So the main ingredients is beetroot, curry leaves, shredded coconut, chili powder, turmeric powder, garlic, and what you see is red chili, then jeera, as you can see, mustard seeds, and ulunnu paruppu, as known in Malayalam. So this is how it is. We'll take you through rest of the process shortly. So to speed up the process, we have added all the chopped beetroots into this. So it would look something like this. So heat the oil in a pan, put the mustard seeds, let it start cracking. At the same time, you can add the ulad dal into this, the red chili, added the curry leaves into this. Now the shredded coconut. You know, we have added garlic also, and it has been shredded for 2 minutes. We have to stir it well. It should all be on medium to low flame. Now we have to stir it well. Add some salt to taste. So this is how it is on low flame. We need to cook it for 5 to 7 minutes and that's it. It will be done. The lid has to be put on and that's it. It's done.